So call of God. Last week when I was teaching, I told you, he called sinking fishermen. They smelled bad because their job was fishing. They had merely, or if any at all, education. But God chose fishermen. He chose adulterers. And after he chose two David, murderer and adulterer, he was described as a man after God's own heart. I told you the power goes beyond human comprehension. Murderer, adulterer, God calls you after his own heart. Yes. Some of them were non-eloquent. Moses, he had a speech impediment, but God chose him to be the leader of his people, the children of Israel. And like Jeremiah, we read this morning about, he felt that he could not speak. Some of you are sitting under the sound of my voice, and you fall into one of those categories, or many other categories that you're afraid sometimes to talk about. But you know what? When God erases your past, I'm telling you not to talk about my past, because I'm
you
Thank you.
Leave those hands as we make up.
touch my heart, God. Speak through me. Help me not to be afraid of the faces. But whatever you have called me to do, help me to be willing and committed to my yes. God bless you this morning. As we stand at the feet of the cross, let us sign a new commitment to make with Jesus Christ. That when the heavens open, hallelujah, God is able to download into you what He wants you to say to people here and far. Let God use you for His glory. God bless you this morning in Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you so very much, Dr. Coates, for being seated for a moment, for those wonderful words of exhortation. I am God's choice.